take a look at this. Some incredibly crazy video to show you right now at 9:30. This is a man going on a dirt bike off a cliff into some water right here in Colorado.
Yeah, it is just stunning. He bounces into that water below. It is hard to believe, but that man is okay, and he is telling us his story tonight.
All right, devil's punch bowl.
It was a beautiful September day as these friends hit the trail on Schofield Pass near Crested Butte, riding motorcycles on the rocky and narrow trail.
I would say it's pretty technical.
Rick Hogge had the video camera on his helmet and talked to us over FaceTime from his home in Texas about the moment everything went wrong. Take a look. You can see him fly off the cliff and bounce into the cold water below.
It was quite the fall.
Weighed down by wet, heavy clothes, boots, and a helmet, he makes his way to a ledge where he waits.
I said, Rick, you know, you survived. Somehow you survived this. Don't drown.
His friends find him minutes later and guide him as he climbs his way back up the cliff. And that's when the emotion set in.
Thought about my kids on the way down.
Looking back at the video, Rick says he needed more momentum.
The front tire shot to the left, and when that did, my throttle hand activated the throttle.
He guesses he fell 60 to 70 feet, though he's not sure, but says he was fine. He wasn't injured at all, and he's just thankful he survived and was able to make it home to his three children.
So many things just went absolutely perfect to allow, you know, me to survive that. And I really feel like, you know, the grace of God is why I'm here now.
He is one lucky man. Now, Hogge says it was very important to him to get that motorcycle out of the water and keep that area pristine for other users. He says it took some real effort from several different groups, but they were able to get that bike out. He says he's not sure if it's going to be salvageable, though. No, he just bought it.
Oh, man. Well, yeah. Hey, he's okay. I wouldn't worry about the bike. You can always go buy another one. You always just wonder, too, what happens if that water wasn't there? Had he landed on a rock or a tree stump or just on some hard ground, what damage that could have done.
Yeah, he is thanking his lucky stars.
All right. Meanwhile,